I was having some breast changes that I felt. I felt the cysts. I felt a really large cyst.
Melissa Pinzone of Ashland County says that large nodule found on her right side led to a diagnosis of a non-cancerous cyst. But the 51-year-old believes that diagnosis made at the Cleveland Clinic last November may have been a blessing in disguise.
Dr. Al-Hilly did my first surgery and removed the cyst with the nodule, and that was showing what they call LCIS, which is lobular carcinoma in situ, which I refer to as the non-cancerous cancer.
Pinzone was immediately classified as being a high-risk candidate for developing cancer, and as a result, she had to be monitored more closely than your average patient. She was referred to the clinic's medical breast clinic, which provides patients with a specific risk assessment and risk management. After undergoing intensive mammogram screenings and MRIs, doctors discovered a small mass in Pinzone's breast in May of this year. A biopsy determined it was cancerous.
This means that women with atypical hyperplasia have a 4 times higher chance of developing breast cancer compared with women don't have that finding.
Pinzone underwent a mastectomy immediately followed by a breast reconstruction. The wife and mother of 3 young girls believes the personalized risk assessments gave her a second chance in life since the small mass was caught early.
I am indebted to all the physicians that have taken care of me for giving me the second chance to live my life, and I need to spread this message to others about early detection.
Jennifer Jordan, Fox 8 News.